Yeah.
It is Scott's favorite movie. It's a home burn.